today I'm in Harajuku in Tokyo. I'm so happy. We arrived 2 days ago and yesterday I didn't film much. We were in Shinjuku, but I went to close a child, of course. I'm in front of Takeshitadori. You can see how many people there is already. It's like 10 a.m. Not everything is open and we're on weekday. That is crazy. So if there's one thing that you want to eat in Harajuku, it's crepes. Crepe. So basically they take a crepe and they put tons of stuff in it. They have sweet and they have salted ones, savory ones, crazy stuff. So my boyfriend took ham and egg and I'm with strawberry cheesecake. Yummy!